Medicare keeps many seniors afloat, but Medicare payments to doctors are scheduled to be cut by 30% in January. It means doctors may have to limit the number of Medicare patients they see, or even stop seeing them altogether to keep their doors open. Tell your representatives in Washington to stop the cuts and find a permanent solution for Medicare that safeguards healthcare access for America's seniors now and forever.